Here's a riddle for you. What's black and gold and soon to be seen in living rooms all over the country? Why, of course, it's the Batman video. And here's our very own boy wonder, Mike Randall, with the story.
He was boffo at the box office. Chances are he'll find victory at the video stores. I feel a little underdressed for this story. Ha-ha, that's more like it. 15 million copies of The Caped Crusader were released last night at 12 a.m., creating midnight madness in video stores locally and around the country. There hasn't been this kind of chaos since the Cabbage Patch Kids. Holy bankroll, Batman. Warner Brothers stands to rake in over 350 million bat bucks on this one. If that doesn't make video store owners smile, nothing will.
How's it selling?
Like hotcakes.
Glad to hear it. Warner's asking $24.98 for the flick. Some stores like Video Factory are parting with it for a mere $17.99. If you ask me, it looks like some folks would pay any price to pop the Black Knight into their VCRs.
I didn't ask.
I'm lusting after Michael Keaton and a 9-year-old son that has to have Batman.
It'll wear out soon. I'm sure we'll buy another one.
Well, my kids are dying to get out of school to see the movie.
Well, it may look like an ordinary videotape, but then looks are deceiving. Make no mistake, my friends, this is the videotape of the decade.
That'll be $17.99, Batman.
Oops.
Oh, he is clever, isn't he, old Mike?
Or... Mike or Batman?
No, well, both of them, certainly. I'm surprised it's out on video already. It was just in the movie house. Theater.
They can make more money that way.
Yeah. Well, that's it for tonight. Thanks for joining us. Stay tuned now for ABC's World News Tonight right here on Channel 7.